All around Fenway, Red Sox Nation is camped out for tickets.
Most passionate fan base in the world.
And they know baseball. But what do they know about the Rockies?
I know they're good. They deserve to be here.
But beyond that, how many of the players' names do you know?
Oh, I don't know any of them.
None?
I've never followed the Rockies.
Beantown doesn't seem to know, well, beans about Colorado.
I know a little bit about Colorado. They're hot right now. And
so we gave some of them a pop quiz. Do you know any of the Rockies players?
No.
Couldn't name one of them?
Couldn't name one.
So Matt Holliday doesn't mean anything to you?
No.
Even those who aced the easy ones.
I know who that is.
Who's that?
That's Todd Helton.
Okay. Everybody knows Todd.
Everybody knows Todd Helton.
Still struggle to get a passing grade. First one's easy. Who's that?
That's going to be National League Rookie of the Year, Troy Tulowitzki.
That's good. See, we got the name on the back of the jersey, so that kind of helps. What about the guy next to him? Who's that?
I am not
Number
entirely
11,
sure.
Outfielder from LSU.
I know it's not Matt Holliday.
It's not Matt Holliday. That's good. First name starts with a B. All right, you're out of time. It's Brad Hoff.
Okay.
All right. And if any of those guys passed our quiz, it's only because we were grading on a curve. For as little as they know, our viewers are about to know more than they ever wanted to know about Garrett Atkins, the Rockies' third baseman. We're going all access again with him tonight. And today, for today's workout here at Fenway, he was mic'd up for the entire thing. You will hear the on-the-field conversations that you never hear coming up a little bit later in the